We have new information tonight on the death of an inmate at Albany County Correctional Facility. According to the sheriff's office, an autopsy is planned for tomorrow for Michael O'Brien. We're told O'Brien was found dead in his cell around 6:30 last night. He was awaiting sentencing for his part in trying to scam an elderly Cohoes woman out of her home last year. O'Brien was found guilty last month.